so that we could just do it right after the invocation, right after the procession. Because if you came to serve God, your mind is already made up. And you shouldn't have to wait till the announcement comes for the invitation. But you ought to be able to get up and give your life to Christ at any part of the worship service. Just wanted to say that to you today.